Dirty Johnny's at the zoo with his father. They're standing in front of the elephant's cage. Johnny says, "Hey, Pop, what's that hanging down from the elephant?" "Son, that's the elephant's trunk." He said, "No, Pop. Yeah, the other end, what's that there?" "Son, that's the elephant's tail." He said, "No, Pop. Right there, what's that thing right there?" He said, "Son, it's the elephant's penis." "You know, Pop, I was here a couple of weeks ago with Ma. I asked her what that was. She said it was nothing." "As well, son, you must remember your mother's a very spoiled woman." Spoiled by the size of his dick, lady. Dirty Johnny walks into a brothel. Dirty Johnny walks into a brothel. He should say, "Lady, I want to catch VD. The madam says, "Son, why would you want to catch VD? He says, "Well, I figure if I get it, I'll give it to the babysitter. The babysitter will give it to my old man. My old man will give it to the lady next door. And she'll give it to her husband. He's the son of a bitch that ran over my bike." Don't be too kind. High school couples in the movies. All of a sudden the girl says, "Jimmy, I think I swallowed your gum." He says, "Now it's just clearing my throat." Oh, like that never happened to you. Mr. O'Reilly walks into the confessional. He says, "Oh, Father, it was just last week on the Sabbath. Oh, the old lady and I hadn't had any in so long. And there she was, bending over a sack of potatoes. And her dress was up a bit. And I don't know what's got into me, Father, but I gave her a shot right then and there. We'd be thrown out of the church." The priest says, "Well, no, I don't think you'll be thrown out of the church." He says, "That's good, Father, because we were thrown out of the A&P. Good stuff. Ah, you're super. Mrs. McGillicuddy is on the witness stand. The DA says, "Well, Mrs. McGillicuddy, you say you were raped. Did he have a climax?" She says, "No, it was an old Buick."
Hey.
Fuck you, that was great. A drunk is walking on a sidewalk. And there's two nuns coming the other way. At the last minute, the two nuns walk around him. He says, "How the hell did she do that?" Where's the Italians tonight? Jesus Christ, who's stirring the sauce? You know why Italian girls don't wear panties? Keeps the flies off their mustache. Yeah, you'll all be using that one. Here's something special for you. This is a quick impression. This is a Greek folk dance. Are you ready? A Greek folk dance. It's a Greek folk dance. Get the fuck out of here. Watch this. That's a rabbi walking from temple to temple. What's a Jewish girl have to do before she has plastic surgery? She's got to go to the doctor's and pick her nose. Pick one out. Come on, get one.